is a relatively famous one. The top picture here shows a reef near Bowan showing lots and lots of coral poking out of the water in extremely low tide. And then supposedly the same area today showing no coral, and they say this demonstrates the decline of the inshore reefs. Well, the only problem is that if you actually do go to this spot, and you can tell where you are by the islands in the background, in fact, you can find that there's great coral in this region.